William, are you drunk? Wait, that isn't even beer, it's Coke. Alcoholic.
Hey, where's William? William, are you drunk?
No, you're drunk.
It doesn't matter. We're trying to watch the news, so quit blocking the TV.
And now back to the nightly news with Callahan Goodman.
And in other news, today is the 3-year anniversary of the sinking of the SS McCarthy. Mostly everyone survived the sinking with the exception of two individuals, that being communist William Fleming and his comrade Jack Martin.
Hey, that's only half true.
Sadly, their bodies were never found. I'm here to interview the people who knew the two.
Wait, my brother's been dead for 3 years? Funny though, I just saw him last week.
My son's not dead. He's too stupid to die.
I say this is all a government cover-up. I've been watching the birds. The government might have to do with them.
Stupid alcohol. And we're back on the air. Now something way more important than two lives were lost. A very important government property that was being shipped from Woodfield to Washington, D.C. The robot KZHP, or nicknamed Johnny, was lost with the ship, and current whereabouts are unknown. We will put aside as part of the show to have a memorial for Johnny. I love that little robot. We are also joined by the current general in charge of the search for Johnny.
Unfortunately, we had to let the previous general go for certain reasons. Unfortunately, the search has not gone well.
What have you tried in your search?
We've tried many things. We've searched this entire country.
Now, I've heard that there's a tracking pin on the robot. Have you tried that?
One second.
Hey, Reginald, have we used the tracking pin yet?
No, I don't think so.
What? We haven't used it yet? This is a $5 million operation! Are you serious? You're fired!
Turns out we haven't, but we're going to now.
Uh-oh. We've got to get out of here. They'll be here any second.
Okay, well... Wait, where's William?
Woohoo!
A tasty treat right next to my feet. Don't mind if I do.
Excuse me, are you Johnny?
I'm not Johnny. I'm William Fleming.
The same William Fleming who's $20,000 in debt?
No, I'm Thomas Fleming.
Thomas Fleming has been dead for over 22 years. I'll show you to Johnny. Johnny, we need you.
What for?
For a space expedition.
No, and there's nothing that will change my mind.
Don't worry, I can be very persuasive.
Come on, go to space, please.
No.
Aww, no fair.
Tell you what, I'll go to space, but under these conditions. I can bring my friends and never bother us again.
Johnny, you're going to space. Gentlemen, I'd like you to meet the head of this operation, Oliver Henderson.
Henderson?
Who?
You know, my arch enemy?
Nope, doesn't ring a bell.
So, Harrison, it seems you've made it to the big leagues.
Yes, I have.
Wait, wasn't it your dream to work at NASA?
Whatever. I'm content working as an independent scientist.
And how much does that pay?
Well, I...
Ha! That's what I thought. You can play scientist, but I'm up here making more money than you'll ever make.
Whatever.
Good luck in space. I hope you make it back.
What's that supposed to mean?
Anyways, you gentlemen need training. This'll be easy. Here's the spaceship you'll be in.
Yeah, it can't be that bad.
I think it can.
Come on, William. We need to get in the spaceship.
No! I'm too nervous!
We'll never get on with him around.
Come on, Will. Get on the spaceship.
Max Powers!
Totally. Get on. It won't be that bad.
Thanks, Max Powers!
Who is he talking to?
All right, man. T-minus 2 minutes till the launching.
Oh, God!
Quit your crying.
Hey!
Control yourself.
Be quiet, Harrison.
Shut up.
Get bent.
Hey!
Are you ready, man? 15. 14.
Wait, I thought my brother was dead.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off!
Hey, I think there's something wrong with that.
Harrison was right to be suspicious. I am up to something.
Ah!